My name's Deizelpunk. Welcome to episode 2 of my Laythe series. I learned a few things last episode. One was my mic was turned down way too much, so I turned it up by 30 decibels. Hopefully that's good enough. We'll see. The other thing is, it was really long. Took forever to upload, and no one watched the entire thing. So, yeah, this episode, I'm going to try and keep shorter. We're going to get into orbit, hopefully, and probably transfer to Joule. I'm going to do some time lapses, just because, you know, keep the video a little bit shorter. So I might not be narrating the whole thing. That's alright, though. So yeah, let's get this underway. It's a pretty nice sunset. Make sure that these... Oh yeah, I fixed up the ship a little tiny bit. I put some more struts down here and I fixed the fairing a little. So it hopefully works a little better. I haven't tested this yet. This is going to be the first flight. Alright, we have a good thrust to weight ratio. Probably going to just do a time lapse until we get into orbit, just because this is going to be pretty slow. Okay, basically, I don't know space very well in this game, clearly, because that last rocket was not going to work. The staging was screwed up. Basically, everything that could go wrong went wrong, so I'm just going to play those clips now. Then I'm going to launch it properly. Oh, of course. KSP always starts with infinite fuel and RCS on. Does anyone know how to change that? Because it's really annoying. So now I gotta revert this. Alright. We're back now. That was annoying. Just gonna make sure that that's not on. Oh great, we're flipping over. Okay, good. Look at this. Whatever. Let's get this thing into orbit. Also on. Well, let's see. Okay, well, I gotta go to the, what? How did that happen? No, it's empty now. Well, I guess we're gonna need some more boosters. Okay, we're back, hopefully. Hopefully you saw how bad that last one went. And this time, we're gonna do it right. Put on way more, like way, way, way more thrust. Also, a lot more fuel. I fixed the staging. Should be good to go. Let's see if this works or not. Actually, basically, once these run out of fuel, then that'll activate. So I'm saving this whole stage for the transfer burn. Oh shit, we're flipping. I should've had SAS on, but I didn't. And now we're screwed up. Yeah, and there's the floppiness. Not going so great. Not going very great. Ooh, and we have the SAS wobble. Nice, nice. Yeah, this one was not looking too great either. Mm-hmm. Lord, we're gonna rip apart. Should have put more struts. I'm gonna see if we can make it, but I don't know. This SAS wobble's getting to me. Might as well fix the camera right now because it doesn't look like I'm gonna be doing any cinematic stuff right now. This is just one rocket that does not want to behave. That SAS wobble is. Hopefully, as soon as we can ditch this stage, this thing will behave a little better. This is horrible how bad this thing is behaving right now. Oh god, I wish I could use SAS, but I just can't because it does that. Oh lord. Yeah. Nice. Well, looks like I'm going to be strutting that up. Disabling gimbal on all of but two of those Werner engines. So, I'll try that again. Four struts. I disabled the gimbals on all of these but two, just the center two. And I put more struts. Alright, let's try this again. fuel left in this last stage here. Let's check where Jewel is. Again, it's going to be the exact same spot, I guarantee it. Yeah, we want Jewel to be kind of like here, so that we can catch it when it's over here, you know? We just go like this, and then... Actually, we want it to be pretty much right in line with Kerbin, so... Now that we're in a stable orbit, I burned for a little bit too long. Shouldn't be a problem, though. Okay. So we're just going to go to Space Center. Then we're going to... go into the, Alright, from here, we want Jewel to line up kind of with Kerbin, so we're going to just... speed up the time warp. You really need a lot faster time warp than this. Yeah, since Jewel orbits so slowly, we're probably going to want it kind of like this. Just a little longer, we'll wait. Because, yeah, look how slowly Jewel orbits. Very slow. Probably, let's try here. And then we'll just go grab our ship real quick. Nope, that's the moon. Oh, that's my SSTO. I'll probably make a video on that, actually. It's pretty cool. First working SSTO that I made. You know what? No one actually cares about all this transfer stuff. So, I'm gonna end the video here. Next episode, we will be on our way to Jewel. Okay? Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.